Many of you will remember me as Pierre de Quebecer. Why not? I am an extraordinary, gifted wrestler. Tout le monde le sait. But today, I come to you with a different story to tell. The year was 1815. The place was swamps and bayous of New Orleans. My great-great-grandfather was a legendary pirate, Jean Lafitte. He gladly gave his ships, his men, his cannons and his gold to defend America and the free world from hostile enemies. And what did he get in return? Insult, humiliation, and banishment. Forced to seven seas like a trench rat. Alors la mouillée, comprenez-vous? So I come to you today, the last living relative of the great Jean Lafitte. My true name, Jean-Pierre Lafitte. Soon, I will begin my revenge with the World Wrestling Federation. And when every sniveling superstar lies wallowing in their own tears of defeat, I will write my book on the entire universe. Beware the revenge of Jean-Pierre Lafitte!